My name is Madison Potts. I'm 18 years old and I grew up in Marietta, Georgia. I was a homeschool student. My program of study was interdisciplinary studies and I attended Chattahoochee Technical College. I was looking for a more intimate experience as a 15-year-old graduate. I wanted to be able to connect with my professors and my fellow students and not be in a classroom with 150 students. That made me really nervous.
Madison is a great student, but even the greatest students need support now and then, and she took advantage of that while she was here. And she had help from her instructors one-on-one, and she took advantage of the tutoring center, the success centers, and we prepared her fully to move on to the next step.
I think the skill that I've been able to develop most in my program has been leadership.
I know her career goals are to be part of social justice and advocacy.
I've been able to lead different clubs and organizations on campus.
She is already a mentor to young girls. She's already an entrepreneur. She's already done so many things at such a young age.
Life has really changed since experiencing a technical college. I've been able to develop so many qualities that I didn't even know that I had.
Madison represents what a lot of young students experience coming right out of high school. They really don't know what they want to do. But not only do we have great academic programs, but we have a lot of clubs and activities that they can experience. And they won't get lost in the crowd as they might at a larger institution. So not only does it help them explore all their interests, but it gives them access to developing their leadership skills. And it gives them access to their instructors to discuss potential fields or careers. So it's a great, as Madison says, launch pad to get started no matter where they want to go.
I think that's what technical college is about, is finding your passion and being able to pursue it. I would say any stigma or stereotype that technical colleges are a fallback or a second choice has been completely shattered. I've had a first-class experience and I've been able to accomplish so much and take advantage of so many opportunities. Technical college has given me a direction and a sense of purpose, and I'm so grateful for that. This is not a second choice or a fallback option. This is what you consider when you want to know the best thing for you. I recommend going to a technical college to my friends all the time. No matter where you're heading, this is where you can start to receive all these skills and tools necessary for your next step, whether that be going to a four-year or just diving right into your career. There's so many different programs that you can take advantage of and clubs and organizations to really get an awesome college experience. It's been great for me.